A writer's only burden in life is truth. Go against him with that. There is a specific kind of unease that comes with waking up next to the love of your life in the bed he used to share with the woman that broke his heart. There is a specific kind of unease that comes with waking up next to the love of your life in the bed he used to share with the woman that broke his trust. I guess it has something to do with the springs, the way the memory foam holds my body like an unfamiliar burden. In the mornings, I overhear the sheep asking the pillows for updates. They don't reckon that this will end well. The curtains have chosen to stay completely out of this. They've seen way too much. He moans both of her names in his sleep, they say. All the time, all the while I'm pretending to be asleep. There is a specific kind of wisdom that comes with laying your edges in a bathroom mirror that was hand-picked by another woman. Every day while you brush your teeth, you'll begin to hallucinate. 2 minutes twice a day, imagine yourself slowly turning into her twin. This will be your life now. Peace. Peace is the reason you swallow truth, because there's too much war here. A war that you chose to inherit, she says. A war that's still going on in his voice box. Watch him, she says. Every disagreement is now a crucifix. This is where you will die for all of her sins. So, she says, place sunflowers, nails, and a hammer on the kitchen counter. Sacrifice must be beautiful in its humbling work. There is a specific brand of bravery that comes with putting out another woman's arson. Half the time, I'm trying to figure out where all the smoke is coming from. I know something somewhere in this house is burning. Maybe it's her memories, her not here-ness, my here-ness, my perfume. Something in this house is getting in the way of breathing. There is a specific kind of wisdom that comes from laying your edges in a bathroom mirror picked by another woman. You will understand that we become our sister's twins. You will understand that there's more than one kind of victim. There's a specific kind of wisdom that comes with understanding that there are memories tattooed on the inside of men's eyelids. Every single time he tilts his face and looks at me like I'm another person. Looks at me like her shadow is standing behind me. Like it bounces around from wall to wall, settles at the end of the night on his chest. Right where my face smiles and unfinished poems should be. There is a specific kind of wisdom that comes with understanding that there is such a thing as a kind, loving, loyal, patient, but broken man. That there is such a thing as a man who doubts the love that comes from anywhere, even though you want the one that set him on fire. From understanding that there is more than just one hashtag, that these dump sites aren't filling themselves, all this trash has to be coming from somewhere. That all our hands aren't as clean as we tweet, like, share, and post them to be. There's a specific kind of understanding that comes with knowing that there's more than just one line, one story, one narrative. There's more than just one kind of victim.